touch. They will often rub their bellies on rocks when they can. You see our whales rubbing on their environment all the time, just like Shuka here, just like the whales in British Columbia.